Toledo, Ohio has become the mecca of sacred steel music. Sacred String Records Incorporated, founded by Del Rey and Kelly Grace, is based in Toledo, Ohio. For the past 4 years, the Graces have hosted the annual Sacred String Showcase Concert and Hall of Fame inductions. This event features many African American steel guitar performances, Hall of Fame inductions, and award presentations for years of dedicated service in keeping the tradition alive. Each year gains momentum and raises awareness of the urgent need to preserve this rare 75-year musical culture known today as sacred steel.
Praise the Lord, everybody. My name is Brother Del Rey Grace. Welcome to the Best of Sacred Steel TV, the only TV show in America dedicated to preserving and promoting the African-American steel guitar tradition known today as sacred steel. Please enjoy the program.
And put your hands together and we bring to your front Bishop Earl Catron, Jr.
Thank you. We have a gentleman that hails right here from Memphis, Tennessee. And we came to know him, and he's been actually introduced to our music. Of course, he was a musician in his own right before we met him, but we've kind of adopted him, and he's actually been coming to some of our services and playing in the church services, playing this music in this style. So we'd like to welcome to the stage Mr. Eric Lewis.
First of all, thank God for Him being so good to each of us today.
Yes, yes, yes.
And kind of a blessing to be here among all of the saints of God.
Yes.
And I thank God for these young men here, the legends. And I thank God for sitting among them.
All right.
Amen. Because as I said at one of the live conferences that Brother Dale Ray put on, that because of the guitar, I was interested in standing around the church. And I'd say it led me to the point where God called me into salvation. I said, God called me into salvation. Amen. I was around the church, but I was not in the church. Amen. I played music in the church, but I was not in the church. I was around the church. So it kept me near. So when God, because see, I was the dead man. Dead man is not able to make decision for salvation. Amen. But God one day called me. I was in my backyard in my trailer. And he stepped into my spirit. And he changed my way of thinking. The guitar occupied me until I could get to that point where God touched me. Amen. There might be someone in tonight that really think that you got it all together and you've been going to church and you've been playing and you've been teaching and you've been preaching even. But if you don't really have a personal relationship with God, you're in deep trouble. The most important thing is that we worship God. And we praise God. God said he inhabits our praises. He lives in what we do towards him.
My blessing.
Welcome to one of America's best kept secrets, the sacred steel guitar legacy of the Church of the Living God.
Come on, put those hands.
The sacred steel legacy began with Willie Eason in the late 1930s, thus setting in motion a 70-year steel guitar legacy that would forever distinguish Mother Tate's church from all others. Much like jazz and blues, the African-American steel guitar legacy was born on American soil and remains a part of our little-known history in this country. The sacred steel music legacy is yet another powerful force to rise out of the soul and spirit of the Black Church.
Yeah. Say yeah.
Put your hands together all the way from Illinois. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to come to the front, to the stage. Andre Dada Miller! Andre Miller!
Sacred Steel TV. I pray that you have been blessed and uplifted by the music. So until next time, may God bless you and God bless Sacred Steel.
The best of Sacred Steel. The best of Sacred Steel.